If you are experiencing FC25 sync error, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Close FC25 and clean any temporary or junk files. The first thing you need to do is close FC25 and clean any temporary or junk files. Right-click on Start menu and select Task Manager. Look for any process related to FC25 or EA and right-click on them. Select the End Task option for each process. Now open the FC25 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FC25 game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this should open the installation folder. Open the installer folder, double click on the cleanup.exe file or cleanup file. Wait for it to finish. Restart your PC. Method 2. Reinstall the EA anti-cheat. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA anti-cheat. Open the FC25 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam Library and right-click on the game. Select the Manage option and click on Browse Local Files. Now open the Installer folder and then open the EA Anti-Cheat folder. Right-click on the EA Anti-Cheat installer and run it. Select FC25 from the drop-down option and click on Uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. And there you have it, the methods to fix FC25 sync error. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.